My art is of spiritual beauty. It has no intellectual agenda. I am not interested in confusing you with intellectual gibberish. You see it, you like it. It makes you feel warm and beautiful, and it heals you. I don't go into those games of mind games. This stroke across the canvas, one stroke, and you're supposed to see a million different things. All those things are nonsense. It is meant to make you feel as if you have figured it out, that you are part of the group. I am not interested in making you a part of any group. My art is just to make you feel good. What's wrong with that? Beauty has been given a backseat to the modern art of simplicity and bogus explanations as to what you're being shown. You don't need somebody explaining to you what is art or what you like. You know from the time you see something that you like it. If you are going to buy and love art, be honest about it. Do it for yourself. Don't let somebody convince you of what you think you should want. You already know. Look, you know who to love. You know you love someone, and you don't need somebody telling you to do that. Well, art is the same. It doesn't require help. So open your heart to art.